Hi guys, welcome back to MJ Fantastic. I am so sorry that I didn't film the last couple years, but I'm back. So every weekend I'm gonna be shooting a new video. And today we're gonna have a bonus at the end of the video. So I have this 5 surprise that I'm going to open, and then this massive unicorn thing that I'm going to open. Let's start with the littlest, so I'll move this off the table. Okay, so I'm just gonna open this zipper. If I can, because I don't really do good opening zippers, you see? I put the zipper. Normally it takes me a long time to do this. Sometimes, not all the time to do it. And please subscribe to my YouTube channel and my sister's YouTube channel, OMG Haley. Oh, there we go. Okay, I got halfway done, I think. Yep, there's another layer here. Okay, next, just gotta open one more thing. Okay, now I need to get to the second layer. Okay. And look, the ball is white. I said it was gonna be silver. So I'm just gonna stitch forward. What is this? Is this protein or what is this? You guys know what this is? Cause I got it, so I'm just gonna leave that here. Oh look, I think these are crackers. Yum. Okay, next one. Okay, this one. Let me open this. I should have started with this one first. Okay, oh, it's long. Okay, so I'll look at this list. Okay, next is, we got rice. How delicious. Okay, next one. Oh look! Oh, what did we get? What is this? Okay. Oh, that seems like a... I'll build this at the end of the video. What's this? Okay. Yeah, I'll build that at the end. After I'm done opening this. Look how delicious this is! It's chocolate syrup, I think. I think that's what it is. Okay, now I have it. My mom has it all the time when we go to Sweet Frog. All the time. I opened all of my 5 surprises. Instructions. Okay. Nothing else in here. I just detached this. Okay, so that's gonna go over here. Now back to this scene of the gym. I have no idea what this is, so I'm just gonna, yeah, I'm not gonna build this in this video. So, we got this. I have no idea what it is, but you see, it's probably protein or a face mask, like I said. Delicious stuff, crackers, I think that's what it is. Rice for dinner, I think. Okay, that's all. Let's see which one we got. Probably on the back side. Okay. Oh, wait. Okay, see the chocolate syrup there? And, see this, crackers? see what else. Okay. I don't see anything else. So we're going to open this baby. I'm gonna clear all this trash. Move all this stuff over here. There we go. Five shipments. Now I'm gonna open this massive baby. So, I don't know what this is. Oh, here we go. It's not close to the horn. Oh, the ears. Oh, this doesn't have ears. Okay. I'm gonna go get scissors. So, 1 sec. I am back with the scissors. My nails are not sharp enough to do this. So. Did you need help?
Yes.
And this is my sister. She's going to help me open this thing because my nails are not sharp enough.
I think maybe we could do it over here.
I have no idea.
Or move it upside down.
How are you going to do that upside down? Oh, there you go.
Thank
you.
I have my ways.
Thank you, Haley.
But let's just...
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Ugh. It's kind of hard to unbox this with the wings in the way, but I'm getting it. Oh, it's going to go under the wing. Oh, it's going to go under that wing. Okay.
Kinsey, I think you can take off the wings.
Huh. No, I can't. Okay. Peel off the sticky one. Now it's sticky. Okay. Where's that trash? Sorry about that loud noise. Okay. Oh wait, I got it, kinda.
Look, you see?
Oh wait, I got it. Ooh, wait. There we go.
Maybe we can.
Oh,
make sure to pull down.
Okay, how do I? Yeah, okay. Ooh. We need scissors.
Or there's an air pocket under here. I found a perfect spot for you to cut.
Okay.
Right under here.
Okay.
If you need help, I can. Hey, there's something under this. Maybe it's a cooking
mushroom. Yeah, maybe. A cooking butterfly is hanging. Okay. This is what the clue says. I heart baking. Or shall I? Okay, so I think the wings come off.
And yeah.
You can just like open.
Oh.
She got it! Woo! Okay.
Now we open this.
After
we take the tape off.
Oh, this tape? What the heck?
Don't worry. Just take it off.
Got it. Oh, we got a strand of it. This tape did not want to come off. I keep getting tiny strands of it. That took a little while, so I'm gonna. Okay. Oh.
It's just the cutest little thing. Let's take this off.
Look how cute this is! It's so cute.
And I think you. This can also double as a hair thing.
Next is this.
It looks ridiculous, but.
I forgot it has this on.
How do you get this on?
Oh no, never mind. It clicks in.
Should I open this? Because I want to see the wheel. They're much bigger than the ones I have. It's clear! Look how cute it is! That's adorable. It's really cute. Okay, I think this is something.
I'm getting your heart in place. Oh. That's right, record.
Okay, that's something. I'm gonna go get something because I have two rainbow corn. So I'm gonna go get something because I have a container or something. I'm back. So this is what they come with, some poop. So they come with that. And in this container, well, this baggie, it also comes with poop.
Hey, I think this wing is meant to, I think these are meant to be little fairy wings for anybody.
Oh, okay.
So I'll take this out.
So the fake poop starts off white. Okay, if I can get it out, okay. It starts off like this good smelling white material, and it's really tiny. But that's, so they have another packet that I can try to open. I need the scissors. Here is off.
This thing is adorable. I think it's like a hippopotamus.
Unicorn?
Hippocorn!
Okay. So I just open this up.
New and improved hippocorn.
I still need to open it up. Okay.
It is also very stretchy. Well,
yeah, kind of.
Kind of.
When you mix it together, it's stretchy.
I'm gonna squish it so then. I think there's some glitter in it, I see. Mm-hmm. Or maybe I'm wrong, but I'm gonna.
Now there's two of them, and you just mix them together. And then since I have these other poops that they turn pink, the color changing poops. I mix them together because I don't want to waste containers. And I keep them in this container. You can keep them in containers. Oh, look how stretchy that is. I mean, the longer, the fatter it is, the longer it gets. Like, it was breaking before when you stretch it, but now it's really long.
I think one time for Christmas we got these like giant golden rainbow horns.
Yeah, we did. And
they're.
I got them at Target, so.
So now we're good.
Bye.
Bye.
Have a nice rest of your guys' day.